Do you want to create your first video in OpenShot? Version 2 of OpenShot is now available for Windows and Mac in addition to Linux. Creating slideshows is a quite easy task and teaches you all basic video editing skills. At first, you import any images, videos or music you want to have in your final video and hold the Shift key to mark multiple ones. You can change the default display length of images from the top menu. Drag the first imported picture from the thumbnail window and drop it on a track below. The zoom button then allows you to adjust the timeline to your clip's length. Drag the second clip down and drop it on the track below your first one, such that both overlap. Switch to the transition tab and drag anyone you like to the upper clip. Keep in mind that when it comes to using fancy animations, less is more. If it doesn't fit the overlap, drag on the sides to adjust it. If you want to have a defined transition time, first drag a clip behind another one and let it snap onto it. Keep the Ctrl key pressed while you move the clip to another track to preserve the timestamp. Edit the clip's properties and reduce the position by the wanted transition time. This looks a bit different than in OpenShot's 1.x versions. You can also alter the duration of individual clips here. Another option is to drag the clip's sides. Click on the green triangle to watch a preview of your video and make adjustments if necessary. You can then simply drag audio, for example music, to any other track. To render a video that can be actually opened by media players, press the red record button and choose one of the proposed profiles. If you really want, you can even edit parameters in the Advanced tab, but the predefined ones are usually fine. OpenShot will show a progress bar of the process. Tell others about your video editing tips down in the comment section to help them create better videos. If you enjoyed watching TCube, click the like button to let us know you want more videos about free video editing. Get Cube to get notified about the latest news and uploads. And subscribe or follow us on your favorite social media and spread the word to help us improve. Thank you for any support, it really helps.